this gun doesn't go off every time I pull the trigger. I've gone about as far as I can with the tools that we've got and the parts we have available. We don't have a whole lot of parts available for something this rare and something this old. Now, this is not ever going to be a daily shooter firearm, so if I can get it to go off a couple of times, I think we're really going to be okay here.
It's kind of nice to actually be in here, out of the shop for a while. Huh?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Especially with you, I'm sure. Huh?
I'm so glad I'm not part of that no more. I like being my own boss so much better. Yeah. And this contractor thing kind of rocks, man. I mean, I come over here, you know, do what I'm supposed to do. They leave me alone. I leave.
You're not beholden to anybody else, which is a great thing and a great feeling.
Oh, yeah, no doubt, dude, no doubt. Yeah, one of the big things I've noticed, dude, since I've been coming back is, there's a lot of, like, anxiety, I guess, in the air, you know?
Yeah.
There's a lot of this going on.
There's definitely a lot more internal drama than normal, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah, dude. Then you know me, I was never one for the drama aspect of things.
There's a lot of people that are working in unhappy situations, and they stay there.
And they have heart attacks when they're, like, 30.
Yeah. We'll prep this stuff. That way it'll go together quick.
Yeah.
And then we'll actually get out there and start working, make sure we don't find something stupid on that bench. But honestly, it's going to be, you know, SOP, me and you, last minute,
yeah,
get a whole
same
bunch
as
of stuff
always
done. Yeah, same thing.